What's up, guys? Cisnar here. Today we're going to be opening some MetaZoo Valentine's Day promo boxes. They have packs inside. Alright, guys. Let's get right into it. Put it through this little bubble here. Very excited to rip these. Didn't get to rip them very close to Valentine's Day, but it's alright. Still some nice cards in here that I want. I think we're gonna open... We'll open two and see what we get. I have four, I wanna leave one sealed though. Four packs. Now what we want to get is the parade pack. Let's open it carefully because there's one card each pack. And we got the Chibi Squonk. Not a holo, but it's alright. Yep, one cover pack. I love the Squonk still. No hatred. Okay, let's reveal this. Boom. We got the Cheapy Piazza Bird. Piazza. No holo. This box is not looking great. Why did they do that? And we got Chibi Unicorn. Not the best hit so far. Alright, we're about to get GV like Grim Reaper right here. And Chibi Infield Monster. No holos in the whole box. Whatever. Put these to the side. Still some nice chibis. And let's get to the next one. Alright. Here we go. Let's put this back together. I don't know what I'll do with these empty ones. Alright, first pack of the second box. See what we get. Oh my god, why are these so difficult for me to open? It's crazy. And we got Chibi Momo. Still need that one. Alright, not a dupe. Come on now, let's get a holo. Ooh, Chibi Grim Reaper. Probably my favorite one. So nice. Oop. pack 3. Oh, Chibi Bunny Man, let's go. I should get some sleeves. Sleeve them. One sec. Alright, got them in the sleeves. Let's open the fourth pack. Put that one there. And Chibi Parade! Leave that one real quick. Wow, that's really good. These awesome sleeves by MetaZoo. Let's open the third pack. Damage the box. Rip it open. There we go. Close this knife up. All right. And we get 4 packs. Move this guy to the side. Let's go with the first pack. Get it situated. And oh, Cheapy Loveland Frogman. How many different holes are there? We're missing. Is there a Piazza Bird Hollow? And then we get another Chibi Loveland Frogman. Another Chibi Grim Reaper. Awesome. Alright, let's see what's in this last pack. Last pack magic. Ooh, another Chibi Parade! I think that's the best one. Nice. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. We got all the holos in this set, and we also got the Chibi Momo, Chibi Piazza Bird, the Chibi Squonk, the Chibi Unicorn, and the Chibi Infield Monster. I think we're just missing a couple. Minahuni and Growth, but that's good enough for me. We got all the holos. Maybe I could trade for the non-holos, but yeah, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for some more MetaZoo and Pokemon videos, and I'll catch you next time. Peace.